everyone. Mike Frankel in with your SNJ Today Sports. The Atlantic County Baseball League is in full swing, the season beginning back in late May. Hammonton and Margate have squared off in the championship series the last 5 years in a row, the Hurricanes taking the title last summer, the Hotshots winning it in back-to-back seasons before that. Hammonton and Margate going head-to-head in a key early season matchup. Jerry Mulderig getting the start on the mound for Hammonton, the former Rider University standout and Pirates draft pick, earns the strikeout to end the top of the second. Holy Spirit grad Mike Adams on the bump for the Canes. Adams playing his college ball at Wagner before playing some independent pro ball. Adams ending the bottom of the second with a strikeout. Both pitchers keep it rolling in the third. Mulderig in total command here. Strike three looking. Jerry Mulderig with 9 Ks over 6 innings of work. Adams cruising right along as well. Bottom three, Adams freezes his man with the off-speed pitch. Mike Adams, 6 Ks in 7 innings of work. We're still scoreless in the bottom of the sixth when the Hotshots get something cooking. Frank Galeota fights a pitch off into left. A single for Galeota. He would move to second on a Brett Ewing base hit. That brings up the pitcher, Mulderig, and Mulderig helps himself. He smacks a single into center. Here comes Galeota around third. The throw to the plate, not in time. The Hotshots finally push a run across to take a one-zip lead. The Hurricanes with a runner in scoring position, 2 outs in the seventh. Ed Charlton puts a charge into one, but it stays in the yard. Luke Adanasi squeezes, and that'll do it. 1-0 your final. Joey Marina picks up the save for Hammonton. The Hotshots hand the Hurricanes their first loss of the season.